Today's the day where we go to Disneyland. I'm super excited. The plan is to catch the bus because it's only €2 to catch the bus rather than €20 to park for the whole day. So we're going to catch the bus there, line up till it opens at about 10. It's now 8 o'clock. Then have the whole day in Disneyland. I'm going to go meet Winnie the Pooh and I'm super excited. Hopefully the weather stays as good as it is right now. And we're off. We are heading to the bus stop now to go to Disneyland. Yay!
So is it Olivia?
I don't know. Ow.
Olivia is a little bit too excited. She's tapping my feet.
On the way to Disneyland!
Two tickets to Disneyland.
Mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax.
God live.
A chair, and the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre. Why, we only live to serve. Try the grey stuff. It's delicious.
Through the ticket area into Disneyland, Paris.
Dance. After all, miss, this is France.
Where are we?
We're at Disneyland.
About to go see every single girl's little dream of Disney Castle.
We our guest, be our guest. Be
Frank. First ride of the day.
Space Mountain.
And it's a really fast one, so we're a little bit nervous.
I know. It's a thrill ride. There it is.
But the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or
pissed on Space Mountain.
I nearly lost my glasses.
Olivia nearly lost her glasses. It was a really cool roller coaster. It was like in the dark with all these lights and you're shooting around with asteroids.
It's really disorientating.
Really
but it was
disorientating.
Good.
But no, it was really, really good.
Look at it, Liv. If you're stressed, it's fine dining, we suggest. Be our guest, be our guest.
Olivia has just spotted the castle.
Like what a is dream.
It? It's Sleeping Beauty's castle, isn't it?
No.
Enjoying a nice croissant. Snow White ride was really dark. Like there was haunted trees moving out. It was really quite scary. If I was a kid, I'd be freaked out. I saw a few kids that would like that.
Oh, it's Jafar!
It's
Jafar!
An inspiring king.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
You've run a long way to go, young master, if you think.
No one's saying do this.
Now when I said that,
no one's saying be there.
What?
No one's saying stop that.
Look, you don't
no
realize.
One's saying see here.
Now see here.
We don't run around all day.
Well, that's definitely out.
Just entered Frontierland.
I think it's time that you and I arrange the
Howdy!
Oh,
we've just seen the Haunted Mansion, so we're just gonna go on it right now. Hello! Phantom Manor. Live.
I'm so excited. I hope it's spooky.
I think it's gonna be pretty spooky. At the Haunted Mansion.
We survive.
We survive. Phantom Manor.
Watch out for the bin.
I see the bin. I thought it wasn't so scary.
I think that's because we're 24 and 25 a 5-year-old.
It's not
world.
So bad.
I
Hey, clear the way in the old bazaar.
Hey, you, let us through. Serious? How was meeting Winnie the Pooh?
Sorry, you're alright. It was fantastic.
Yeah.
So exciting.
Bang the drum, are you gonna love the sky? Prince Ali, fabulous he, Ali Ababa. Genuflect, show some respect, down on one knee. Now try your best to stay calm. Brush up your Sunday salon. Then come in.
Take off your feet. Take your food. Take
your
food. Jones ride, which was really cool. Then we came over to the second studio, well, park in Disneyland Paris. It was called Walt Disney Studios. It's kind of like just film stuff. We went to do the backlog tram tour. That was pretty cool. And now we're going over to go see some car tricks and stunts. That is a giant Buzz Lightyear. Finished at the car thing, and now we're heading back into the main Disneyland park to catch the parade
and see all the Disney princesses. These people are here to see you, Phil. Wave to them.
For the rain. swift as the coursing river, with all the force of a great typhoon, with all the strength of a raging fire, mysterious as the dark side of the moon.
And we're home. Disneyland's over. It's been a really long day. I think we were at the park for 13 hours, so we finished up there around 11:30, and then we caught a bus home, and we're just getting home now. I think it's just after midnight.
So tired. My feet are so, so sore.
But it's been a really good day.
It's been a brilliant day.
Had a great
Absolutely
time.
Fantastic.
Yeah. So
much fun.
Yeah, been a great day.